How did you rate the season?
I think it comes down to the girls and the team also, John. You know, the way you recruited the girls, how we played, I think it, you know, kind of goes, it would have been really hard, you know, to rotate and everything like that. But I think a lot of it, like all the thanks and everything, should, you know, go to the team.
That's the team, but not too much for John.
No, John has done well. He's done really well with the girls and he's a really great coach, so.
Would you think that there's any part of your game that has developed significantly over the course of this season?
I think just, obviously, you know, being involved in WNBL, obviously as a young player, you see a lot, but you learn a lot from the older players. I think SEABL, a lot of us took it on, especially myself, just to kind of work on the game and get out there and just make the most of the minutes and everything like that. So I think, yeah, just make the most of everything and really putting, you know, work towards more my offensive game. I think that was something I really needed to work on, but yeah.
And what's next?
As in?
Basketball-wise.
Oh, I don't know. See how it comes. Obviously, you know, staying around for Bendigo for the spirit. Hopefully we can get a championship there and, you know, take it as it comes. But the biggest thing is obviously, you know, the big match tomorrow.
Thanks, Maddie. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Good luck tomorrow.